Hi guys, today I want to look at the new installation of the new Trimble GCS900 CB460 emulator version 13.15. So let's go. I have the installation file, and obviously Windows doesn't like it, so let's run it anyway and let's see what we can get going. So okay, finally we are here at the installator. We're gonna accept the agreements, hit next, create the stub icon and install. You can see here I already have 12.7 installed, but I'm wondering what's new in 13 version. So pretty fast installation, and let's run the MCG. As you can see, it's right here. I'm gonna move it up here. And yeah, we're just gonna allow the access for the emulator to the network. I can right out of the bat, I can see the control panel for the, when I want to run the thing, is changed from the horizontal to vertical. Already have valves at, like MS992s. And oh, they already have the 952s, so we can use. We can add the valve and yeah, sonic tracers. Everything looks pretty standard as the CB. So let's go and see under installation. As we can see, software version is 13.15 RC1. And we are running on the Windows. It seems that it's running smoothly, no issues so far I can see. As you guys remember, we had that it wasn't connecting properly and everything. So yeah, here you are. If you liked the video, just hit like, subscribe so you are notified of all the videos. Don't forget to check out our blog. And we'll see you next time.